Good evening. We are Team Wonderwheel. The United States has a significant wheelchair using population. Of these 3.6 million wheelchair users, many struggle when using their wheelchairs for extended periods of time or traveling long distances. Many users we surveyed reported chronic injuries from manual propulsion. Some wheelchair users turn to power wheelchairs to address their needs, and these can cost around $10,000. For the 80% who use their chairs part-time, power assists are more suitable. A power assist is an electric add-on for a wheelchair that enhances or replaces manual propulsion. However, even these are very expensive, averaging around $6,000. The users we surveyed found this price well beyond their means, with most being able to afford a device costing $2,000 or less. Next slide. Recently becoming a wheelchair user myself has introduced me to this community. Speaking to several members has made it clear that both power wheelchairs and wheelchair power assists are extremely difficult to get through insurance. When I went through the process myself, the sheer cost, even after having good insurance, was so much that I couldn't afford it. However, to make sure this product was needed by the community, we also put out a survey online. Within a week, we had 78 responses, but the potential market is far beyond that, with 1.5% of the US population using wheelchairs, according to a consensus of 2014. A study done in North Florida showed that when power assistance is available to wheelchair users, it expands their opportunities and enhances their quality of life. From a small community, we found that most would use a wheelchair power assist 2 to 3 days a week and in various ways from indoor to outdoor. Next slide.
Our research found that most of the devices on the market are unaffordable. Even the cheapest companion, the ChillCare, is above what we established as affordable, which was around in the range of $1,000 to $2,000. Additionally, these devices lack essential features such as full powered steering or going in reverse. If we look at the top right, that's the smart drive, and it's on the expensive end, and they offer semi-powered steering, but they also rely on the user. And if we look at the bottom right, we see the ChillCare, which relies completely on the user for manual steering. And our groups we surveyed, they said manual steering could cause stress and strain on the shoulders and joints, pain in the wrists and hands, and could cause chronic injuries.
Our solution is the Wonder Wheel, a motorized caster that attaches to the back of a manual wheelchair. The main value of our design is its low cost and focus on accessibility, utilizing joystick control to minimize strain and granting precise powered steering. Additionally, we are working on a companion app that will allow users to view device statistics and adjust performance to their liking, as our survey indicated a desire for this feature. Here's a demonstration of our proof of concept prototype. It operates using an Arduino microcontroller that takes user input via the joystick and sends commands to the motor controller. It was made with a budget of about $1,000, with the largest cost being for pre-machined structural parts, the motors, and battery. We expect many of these costs to go down in a production-ready device due to the ability to buy components in bulk and optimize required machine work.
The funding from reference maker will go toward building our next prototype based on what we have learned from our reference concept. Our estimate total funding for this state is $5,000. $3,000 will be put toward the prototype to cover material cost, machine part, building custom circuit board, and testing different approach. Another $2,000 will be used to buy wheelchair to ensure our product will fit different model, as well as whatever extra tool may be necessary. Thank you very much for your listening.